experience, including from my country. There are many Americans here this morning who are upset that after the deadline for campaigning, which was midnight on Friday, Jeffrey Feltman entered the scene with statements in very harsh terms, actually, and condescending terms, criticizing the Lebanese because his information at that point was that they may well lose. And of course, Transportation Secretary, LaHood came from Washington on Saturday and Sunday. So there's nothing that Americans can be proud of their government trying at a last minute to influence the elections. But